Hello there. So this video is going to be a little different. Since the channel has been doing so well lately, I figured it was time for introductions. So I guess this is going to be my very first vlog. So good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. My name is Dandy, as some of you guys like to call me. My real name is Danielle. I am 26 years old, and I am from Australia. I am a YouTube Let's Player and a Twitch streamer. I love games. I play games pretty much every day. From the top of my head, some of my favorite games are Divinity, Original Sin 1 and 2, Orcs Must Die 1 and 2, They Are Billions, Final Fantasy, Kingdom Hearts. Really enjoyed Resident Evil 4. I played heaps of Civilization 5. I also played probably way too much Team Fortress 2, but I am now retired from that game. And I guess a little fun fact is I actually met my partner on TF2. So why YouTube? I guess it was something that I always wanted to try. The opportunity arose back when I quit my job due to medical reasons, and I needed something to fill in the time during the day while I was undergoing treatment. And it ended up being an amazing outlet for me. It gave me a lot of structure during the day, and it was something I could look forward to when I got up in the morning. On a more serious note, I am still dealing with medical issues. I don't want to go into full detail because there's still a lot of uncertainty surrounding it. But once things are a bit more set in stone, then maybe I will make another video just talking about my condition and what I've been going through. All I will say for now is that I was diagnosed with a lifelong illness about 8 months ago. And I'm still in the process of trying to get into remission. Some days are definitely harder than others, and sometimes it can be really hard to gather the strength, the energy to make videos or to stream. I'll always do my best to release at least one video per day, but if that doesn't end up happening, at least you'll know why. But please, please, please don't worry about me. I'm actually okay. I've got a really amazing support network. I've also got lots of cool doctors looking after me, so I'll be okay. So please don't worry about me. Just having the opportunity to make content and to stream has actually given me a lot of joy, and it's actually helped me get through this. So what can you expect in the future? At the moment, I'm working on increasing the publicity of the channel, which is proving to be quite the challenge. You can expect to see more Orcs Must Die. I'd love to revisit Darkwood. And I'm also thinking about playing Subnautica, so stay tuned for that one. As for Twitch, I'm still thinking about what to stream. At the moment, I think I might give Don't Starve or Dead Island a go. But as I said, I'm still kind of contemplating what I'm doing. I've also put a lot of thought into releasing a vlog at least once a month, but I'm not sure if that's a bit too ambitious for me because I wouldn't even know what to talk about. But if I can figure it out, then hopefully I can make it a monthly thing. I've learnt so much and I had no idea how complicated it is to manage your own channel. It's more than just recording a video and uploading it. There's so much more that happens in the background. Just as an example, like I had no idea the importance of making like your own custom thumbnail. Like I've gone over videos countless times, like just editing and editing and editing. And then even when I think all that's done, there's still way more to do. I hope you have enjoyed my content so far, because I'm really enjoying myself and I'm really liking the community. If you have any suggestions or if you have any games you'd like to recommend, please let me know. If you want to show support, please hit the like and the subscribe button. I'm also on a few social media sites. I'm on Twitter, I'm on Reddit, and I'm on Twitch. I always put the links in the description below. Hopefully this video gives you a little bit of insight into who I am and what's been happening in my world. Thank you so much for the support. It's been an amazing experience so far. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.